Stephen Roland 2011年春夏高级定制服的配件是相当重要的画龙点睛元素，它是利用吹制玻璃制作，同时是极为困难的制作环节。设计师 Stephen 表示，当你只要真心的想要，一切都是有可能的。
It was really difficult. I worked with one of the greatest glass blower in Paris, and she did many experiences. She didn't know if she would be able to do that, but she did it. We found a solution to, it's not totally unbreakable, but quite solid. I wanted nice volume around, you know, organic, and the glass is full of gold. And with different pigment into the gold, we had more red gold, more yellow gold, more brown gold. So it's a ray of light in the middle of the garments, in the middle of the spicy tones of the dresses. Nothing is impossible when you really fight to get the things. And haute couture is made to make experiences and to show that everything is possible when you really want it. And haute couture is also generosity and to give something new to the women, to bring something from yourself, from inside your heart, which is very important. Money lost its value after the war. I have built up a factory.